Happy morning, students. Today we are going to see the story, The Scholar's Mother Tongue. This story is about the most famous person, about the Akbar and Birbal story. This incident is about the Pandit who once visited Akbar's court and his courtiers. He said that he had the mastery over many different languages and it was very hard to recognize that what was his original mother tongue. He challenged everybody in the court to identify and tell about his mother tongue. But unfortunately, nobody was able to do so. Now it was a time for Birbal to take up the challenge. And yes, Birbal took the challenge. That night, when the Pandit was sleeping in his rooms, Birbal went quietly and he started whispering into his ears. He started disturbing him by putting feathers into his ears. That very moment, suddenly the Pandit awaked and he started crying and shouted in his mother tongue. Then Birbal came to know about his mother tongue, that was Telugu. Next morning, when both of them reached the Akbar's court, Birbal explained about Pandit's mother tongue, that is Telugu. So King was very surprised and he asked, "How did you come to know about it? How did you find the truth?" Birbal explained the whole night incident and then he answered that in the times of difficulty, a person speaks only his mother tongue. So students, Birbal was very clear enough to make a difficult situation for the Pandit as he was already in very unconscious in his sleep. He didn't bother and he spoke in his mother tongue. That's how the story went. So students, that was all about the story of the scholar's mother tongue. Thank you and have a great day.